Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys.
Guys, real quick though, before we get into today's video, hey, we just want to remind you that you are loved, you are appreciated, and you are blessed every single day that you wake up. But hey, if you are new here, hey, right now is your time to hit the subscribe button down below and the post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys, not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Three of them every single day. So if you hit the bell, you'll never miss a video. And we promise you guys,
hey, you don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss one. But we got one today. You guys, God, there's actually quite a few hit me on Instagram DMs and in our email as well. Said, Jay, if you want a good riff, this is the song for you, my boy. So tell them who we got, man.
So we are listening to, I'm completely unfamiliar with the artist, George Thorogood and the Destroyers, and the song is Bad to the Bone. When he told me the title, I was like, I know the chorus. It's like, bad. I know that because I've seen it in some movie. You want me to try it again?
Do that one more time.
Bad to the bone. It sounds much better than that.
Let's get into, what's his name? Let's hear Home Dog sing it.
It sounded good.
George, you sounded like a sheep.
That's what he said.
George Thorogood and the Destroyers. Bad to the bone.
But anyways,
I'm excited to hear him.
Because it does have a good guitar riff. I finished my sentence. We can go.
Let's get into it. Again, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Y'all been talking about this riff. Let's hear it.
And wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
I love his voice.
Bad. 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 Bad to the bone.
First of all, his sounds way better than what yours sounded.
But if you would have watched me lip sync to it, it was pretty.
It does have a really, really nice riff.
Yeah.
And his voice is very different, but I like it a lot. Like,
so gritty.
It that's what I'm saying. Like, it's coming from here. Like, that grit. Like, it almost, it's, you know, what we call, you know, not obviously to the level of Joe Cocker, but it's just, it seems raw to me.
It's very, I agree with you. It is more of a raw voice. Like, you know, sometimes you can tell when voices are very trained. And I think his is just one of those naturals. And I really like that natural
like
down
better.
Home type of sound, you know? The untrained voices kind of to
unpolished,
me are what
yeah.
The unpolished voices are the ones that I'm like more drawn to. But for me, somebody who has heard portions of the song played in movies, it's really cool to see put a face to the group. And then also, I never knew there was sax in it. And if you've seen parts of the video, there is a sax player and I'm watching it as he plays his part. And I'm like, oh, of course that's sax. It's just weird that I've never noticed it before.
All right, let's get back.
I broke 1,000 hearts. Before I met you, I'll break 1,000 more, baby. Before I am through, I wanna be yours, pretty baby.
Ooh.
Yours and yours alone.
I love the grit.
I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad.
Hey, Like, these dudes about to, like he walked in, like, as soon as he walked in, they was like, oh, yeah, we know what's up.
No, this
hey,
is
this,
cool.
Hey, this game about to go down right now.
Right,
we
like,
know
they didn't
what's
have
up.
To say anything. He just came in, he just put that guitar case down, and he opened
pull
up,
a
put
pull
the pull
stick,
stick
out
together,
of the guitar
and then,
case.
And then the old guy's in there is like, okay,
oh,
yo.
Yeah, okay,
blah.
Okay.
I like it. My dad just talk about pool halls a lot. It's not something that
yeah,
I
see,
ever...
my grandpa did, too. Yeah. Like, they would go do tournaments.
Yes.
Like,
my dad even talked about he would be in a pool hall as a child. Like, they weren't supposed to allow him in, but, like, he grew up in the pool hall, so I've never seen one, and of course I've never been to one. I don't know if there's really a lot of those still around, but it's really cool to see a pool hall.
Yeah,
and it is as like gritty and dirty as my dad kind of always made it sound.
Well, it's same my grandpa, you know, he had like back in our back room, he had trophies of like pool stuff.
Yeah.
Like he would travel doing pool games, and it's just crazy to me because like now you don't see
anybody playing
pool or like pool halls.
Well,
times have definitely changed.
Times have changed.
I'll make a rich woman beg.
Ooh.
And I'll make a good woman steal.
Ooh.
I'll make a old woman blush. And I'll make a young girl squeal. I want to be yours, pretty baby.
I like you.
I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone. Every woman I meet, they all stay satisfied. I want to tell you, pretty baby.
Guys, George Thorogood, if this is him, the lead singer, he may have one of my favorite voices that we've reacted to on the channel. Like, the whole song and, like, everything about it is just, like, southern, this grit.
And
like,
bad to the bone.
Like, this, oh, there's something about his voice that it gets me so bad. And it's like his confidence.
Oh, he's so confident.
And, oh, I don't know. This is a rabbit hole that we're going to have to
like,
go down.
Like, he's not really
sure.
Singing this because he's playing the part too well of a bad boy. I legit like, think George just, is bad to the bone. But
just
I,
the pure grit
yes.
And kind of like the song just feels dirty.
Yes. But I've heard, like I said, I have heard this in movies and places before. I never realized it was a 5-minute song. I've never listened to 5 minutes of this. But listening to the lyrics, other than the chorus and that great guitar riff, because, you know, I've heard that.
And
so
the
like,
sax riff.
Yeah, and I,
the
first
sax
of all,
solo.
I've never heard the sax. I've obviously never heard a portion of the song that had the sax in it. So I'm very, very impressed by that. But also, I've never heard the lyrics. He said, I'd make a rich woman beg and a good girl
steal
yep. And something, something. And
a young woman
squeal. And
yeah,
I was just
like
oh,
this
oh my
here.
Gosh, he just said that.
This dude here.
Like, the lyrics in between the really amazing chorus and riff is great. So it's like all around
total
a
confidence.
Good song. And for somebody who's only heard the riff in the chorus before, you would think that would just be it. But this is very well done.
Man has got all the confidence
yeah,
in the world.
Yeah, he does.
World.
Look at the way he's got the cigar
the
hanging out his mouth.
All the in the world. Let's get back.
Well, I see I make my own. And I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Bad.
was a good video too. That was really, really like watching a film. Was good.
Thank y'all so much for that suggestion. Y'all know your boy, the riff. Literally everything about that song and that band is straight up your boy's alley. Yeah. No doubt about it.
Yeah, absolutely. I've never heard of the band, but that to me is such like a very iconic song now that I want to listen to more.
No doubt. But that's going to be the end of our video, guys. Today, we hope you all, every single one of you, have an amazing day. But hey, as we always send y'all out of here with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new family members, you have a goal every day as well. Mom, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That's to make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.